I never felt as if I was male or female on my inside. My internal experience has been something different. I identify as genderqueer or genderfluid, which is under the umbrella of non-binary. A lot of challenges has been, especially being African American, being out and proud in places where it's not necessarily accepted. That's why I was extremely happy about the bold beauty classes at Sephora. I went in, actually it's funny, my wife signed me up. And I was a little bit hesitant, but I went there and it brought me back to, this is my community. My community is here. I feel safe. Makeup has transformed me into a different person. I'm finally able to express my gender identity in a way that feels congruent with who I am. Not all non-binary people are the same, and we all have different walks of life. Understanding that I'm not a mistake, I'm not flawed, I'm beautiful, it gave me confidence to be able to tell my story. I can be seen.